Los Angeles Times music critic Bob Hilburn was at that performance and wrote that...
I think he caught a lot of people by surprise. A lot of people were seeing Neil Diamond for the first time, and they were saying, wow, this guy is really a great performer. This is a great night. I hear all this music. And it was a very dramatic show. So it was like the time when the American pop music audience, as mirrored in Los Angeles, first met Neil Diamond head-on. And it was a great union.
Lyricist Marilyn Bergman, who was there that night, remembered.
I remember being very impressed by the consummate performer that he was, the electric effect that he has on an audience. There really was the magic that night at the Greek.
Baby, love me.